Now, I got this cool story for you, for as we Canadians would know, and it goes like this. You see, the Prime Minister talks to the U.S. President, and he says, because of the terrorism in the Middle East, that we Canadians will be sending two battleships, 600 ground troops, six fighter jet planes. But after the American exchange rate, it's gonna have to be two canoes, six Mounties, and a bunch of squirrels to go along with them.